Hello. In this video, I will show you how to tune your car for free. This is known as the German tune-up because it is fast, cost-effective and efficient. This video is for educational purposes only. Any enjoyment from this video will result in a fine. Thank you. The first and most important modification for the car is the motor management. But if you are poor and work at the Aldi like me, you cannot afford this. If you would like to help me afford a German car, then press the join button underneath and choose a level to pay. Unless you are watching the ads, then continue watching. The only tool you will need for this easy modificational installment is called the screw key, also known as the spanner. Whilst you get this, I will tell you a German bedtime story. There once was a girl named Pauline. She liked to play with fire. One day she lit a match and the flame caught onto the string of her dress. The flame then engulfed her head and she died. The only thing that was left were her little red shoes. Good night. Now it is time we drive to the secret location first. Get in your car and follow me. We are now going to the secret location on the Landstraße, where we will achieve 100 km per hour. This will be used with my inaccurate speedometer. It has a fault reading of 6%. This means that 100 is actually 106. A little bit of facts about the car before we start. It is a 1999 Honda logo. It has 65 horsepower. Everything else is standard. And it still gets around the corners pretty good. We are now ready to start the timer. 3, 2, 1, go! And stop! 13.5 seconds. Ausgezeichnet. Now let us beat this. 65 horsepower. This is not a bad time. Honda, you are not German, but if you were, I would be proud. Now starts the fun part, the work. Let us begin. The first thing we must do is take out the spare tire. I will do this now. As you can see, it looks like something from a bicycle. Put this on the side. I have figured out that the back seat is actually lighter than your mother. Of course, the whole car is lighter than your mother, but now I will only remove the front seat and see what difference this makes.
Hello, it is me. This is called a voiceover. Remember when you are removing the seat, right is tight and left is not tight.
I have removed the front seat, as you can see here. This weighs a lot. I think it will considerably improve the time. There's only one way to find out, and that is to try. Let us go.
I immediately notice there is more noise and more echo in the car. I am stupid! I am amazing!
Now there is no more echo.
We are now driving back to the secret location on the Landstraße and I notice that there is already more power going up the hill. Let's see what it can do now, no? We are approaching the location. I'm going to get the timer ready. Air conditioning off, radio off. 3, 2, 1, go! Well, there we have it. The time is 12.7 seconds. This means I have taken almost 1 second off of the previous time. But we must be accurate and test it again. So I will go back and test it again. I will get the timer ready whilst I turn around.
So, there are no cars coming.
3, 2, 1, go! Stop! Wow! 12.7 seconds. This is an improvement of 0.03 seconds. This is good. This is called the German tune-up. The more weight you remove from your car, the faster it will get. Obviously. I hope this has been informational for you. Please try this at home. Remember, it is called the German tune-up. You may make a video on this. I will not sue you for the rights. Of course, the food we eat is also important. This is Oma's homemade salami stick. And if you eat this, it will give you the strength to work. Working is good. I hope you enjoyed this informational video. Goodbye.